3.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for coming.
Good morning.
First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Aziz Mujahini. I'm from Sido Muncul Company. And what I'd like to talk about today is our new product. This is the Tolak Angin. I will take your time about 3 minutes. And today, and let me begin with the first part. This is the company profile. Sido Muncul was established in 1951, and one of our vision is to become the hair industry that which can give the advantage to the society. And one of our mission is to increasing the society awareness on the healthy life using the materials and also curing the traditionally. And we have more than 20 products, and all of the products are qualified because we already have passed the toxicology test, and also we have a specific laboratories and also facilities that can improve our products. And do you know, today is climate change has become a problem for us, and because of the climate change, we cannot predict about the condition of the weather or maybe our environment, and it can be affect to our body. And our company were initiated to make this product. And some of you maybe have a business or maybe a hard worker and also get some vitamin or something like that to do that. And our company, and the question is how to stabilize our body defense and what we need for that. And Sido Muncul makes the answer is Tolak Angin. Tolak Angin is a herbal medicine that's good for common cold and its symptoms like such as fever, headaches, or nausea, and also to maintain our body defense mechanism. And it's very good for you who are a hard worker and also have a very busy activity. What is contained of the Tolak Angin itself? Tolak Angin is contained of 70% of natural extracts like rice, adem green, kayu bulus, I don't know in English, but I put it in Indonesia, and ginger, cloves, and etc. And 30% of the ingredients is about honey. And I would like to tell you about what is the function of some of the ingredients. The first is Oryza sativa, or we usually call it as rice. It has a function as an absorbent. It can absorb the toxic in our body, especially for the toxic that can cause the deer hair. And the second is funicular fructus, or usually called as adamine grain. It can use to increasing our transport, our mass transfer in the inside of our body, so it can make your digestion is better than your usual. And the third is Isoria cactus, or kayu bulus. This is kind of cinnamon, and the function of this ingredient is to reduce the painful feeling in your body. And the fourth is Gingivorous rhizome, or usually called as ginger. Yeah. It can be useful for you to improve our metabolism work, and something like that. And the fifth is cardio feeling for you. This is the clothes. And the clothes also can be used for you who have a high blood pressure and high B cells. Can be used, and it's good for you to maintain your body health mechanism, body defense mechanism. And chloramine itself has a lot of types. The first type is chloramine liquid. As you know, maybe some of you have already know about this. The packaging is made by having a sachet and using it in a box. The second is chloramine powder. It can be used. This is like the other serum functional products, like Kukubima or something like that, so you can serve in a different way. The third is chloramine tablet. The ingredient of this product is similar, almost similar, but the difference is only about the packaging. The fourth is chloramine lozenges. This is kind of maybe candy, so it's better for you who maybe are not able to receive the medicines, the formal medicines, something like that. And this kind of chloramine can be served as a different way, something like the liquid phase. The chloramine liquid can be served by maybe you can drink directly, or you can solve it in the warm water, so you can lower your physical state. And here I bring the sample of our product. This is the sample of sachet of the chloramine liquid, and it's the box. Inside this box, we can get 5 sachets, and we can get cheaper price inside this. And this is the sample of chloramine lozenges. This is like candy, so you can, if you want to go to somewhere that can make you feel like have enough here, you can use it. And how about the price? The price is more or less, it only takes 2,000 rupees only. So you don't be afraid. If you want to be healthy, you won't lose your lot of money, and you also can get this product in some mini market like Alfamart.